Today, I'm going to show you how you can use options to beat the market. I'm going to answer the question, is it hard to make money trading options? And how do I get better at options trading? I'm going to answer these questions by talking through my trades in a stock 3M that I've been selling put and call options on over the past couple years. This is a position in which I'm up over $6,300 while the stock itself is down 18%. Today, you will see how you can use options to beat the market. I'm Randy Perez. I'm a 21 plus year stock and option trader, as well as real estate investor. If you're already a member of our community, thank you for setting aside a part of your day to be here. If you're not already a member of this community, go ahead and click the subscribe button and bell notification. You'll be joining a community of traders and investors that are helping each other become more knowledgeable and profitable. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can use options to beat the market using a real life example of 3M. I'm going to share with you all my trades over the past 2 years. This is a stock that is down almost 18% during the same time frame that I've pocketed over $6,300 by selling put and call options. What option trading techniques are you currently using? Or are you brand new to option trading? In the comments below, let me know what your favorite option trading technique is, or if you're brand new to option trading. And stay tuned in until the end of this video, where I will share with you where you can find all of my secret tips and tricks that you can use to become a better option trader. Here you see the chart of 3M over the past couple years. On the left side, you see that I started selling put options in 3M back on January 28th of 2019. At that time, 3M was trading for $195 per share. Over the past 2 years, I've been selling put and call options in 3M. During that time, 3M has worked its way down to where it closed today at $160 per share. In all, 3M is down 17.9%. However, because I sell put and call options, I'm actually up on 3M $6,356. How did I do this? How can you use options to beat the market just like I've been doing with 3M? Here you see exactly how I did it. Let's start out here at the top. As you can see here at the very top, under sale date, from January 28th of 2019 down until February of this year, I simply sold put options in 3M. The strike prices of the put options I sold were generally between $160 and $170, with one of them at the $150 strike price. In the black rectangle, you see the expiration date as well as the strike prices of the put options I sold. In the blue rectangle, you see how much I received by selling that option, and then in the column to the right of that, you see how much it cost me to buy the put option back, or if there's just a dash there, then I let it expire worthless. In the far right column, in the green rectangle, you see a running total of my cash position starting with my first trade back on January 28th of 2019 until the trade I did on that row. So during that first year, I pocketed a little over $2,300. I was on average selling one or two put option contracts in 3M during that time. For the most part, when it came time to roll my short put position, the puts were worthless or nearly worthless. The one exception was, as you can see here in the blue box, on October 14th of 2019, when I bought to close the third Friday of the month, October, 165 put option, it cost me $4.48 to close it. Since I had only received $2.29 per share when I sold that contract, if you look off to the right in the red columns under net, I actually lost $220.44 on that position. But I really got the money right back because, as you can see on the next line, I sold to open the December 2019, third Friday of the month, $106 put option and received $6.73 per share. So I was able to roll that short put option down by $5 and still pocket $2.25 per share. Notice what was going on with the stock during that same time frame. Here on the far left, you see that on September 20th, when I sold the October 165 strike put, 3M was trading for around $167 per share. And then it had a big drop all the way down to $150. But on October 14th, the day of our next roll trade, it was back up to $160. That's why I rolled our short strike price down from $165 down to $160, just in case the stock went back down again. However, it recovered, and as you can see on the right, on December 18th, we're able to close out that December 160 strike put for only 10 cents. So from January of 2019 to February of 2020, I was able to collect just over $2,360. However, if we had bought the stock, We would have been down on our position because during that same time frame, 3M was down almost 18% while we were up over $2,300. Then the wheels fell off because of the virus and 3M went down to right at $115 per share, as you can see here. It then began a slow climb back up to around $160, where it's pretty much been since June. Quite the roller coaster ride, wouldn't you agree? Well, what happened in our trading account since the big drop back in February and March? I'm going to talk through the last 8 months of this position in just a moment, but if you're liking the video, why don't you do me a favor and tap the thumbs up button? It helps support the channel and it means a lot to me. And stay tuned in until the end of this video where I will share with you where you can find all the secret tips and tricks I use to beat the market using options. Well, what's happened in our account since the big drop back in February and March? Here in the blue rectangle, you see that on February 19th, we're actually assigned 100 shares of 3M at that $170 strike price. As you can see in the red rectangle, once we were assigned those shares, we immediately began to sell call options against the 100 shares that we owned. Notice in the red rectangle that on February 11th, about a week before we were assigned those 100 shares, we actually opened a second short put position at the $145 strike price. We received $1.26 per share for that option. However, because of the huge price decline, by March 12th, when we rolled the position, we had to pay $16.16 per share to close that position. But notice the defensive move that we made when we rolled that short put position. There in the blue rectangle, right in the middle of everything falling apart in the economy, the market collapsing, businesses shutting down, volatility going through the roof, we took advantage of the volatility spike and rolled this short put option down and actually received cash in our pocket to do that. As you can see here, on March 12th, we bought the April 145 strike puts back for $16.16 and simultaneously sold the June 135 strike put options for $17.23. So we actually pocketed $1.07 per share and rolled the strike price of that short put option down. If you fast forward to June 2nd, we're able to buy that June 135 strike put option back for only 14 cents. Since then, we've been selling put and call options, and we actually collected one dividend here in the red rectangle before the stock was called away from us because of the covered call options that we had been selling on August 21st in the blue rectangle. Once 3M was called away from us, we immediately began to sell an additional put option on the stock. Now with 3M trading at around $160 per share, we are short the November 165 strike put options. That option expires in 2.5 weeks. If we had bought the stock 2 years ago when we started trading options in 3M, our position would be down almost 18%. But since we trade using put and call options, we are up over $6,300. Using put and call options can enable an option trader to absolutely beat the market. Since the market crashed in February and March of this year, we have put almost $4,000 cash into our pockets by selling put and call options. If you'd like to see how much cash we put into our pocket each month using options, check out the video series in the link above and the description below entitled Option Trading Monthly Cash Flows. In those videos, I share with you exactly how much cash flow I put into my pocket that month by selling put and call options. I also share with you every trade we did that month and point out several of the trades I think an option trader can learn a valuable lesson from. If you'd like more information on the exact trades we do, as well as the current option orders that we have placed on the market, consider becoming a patron at the link in the description below. And a quick shout out and a big thank you to our current Patreon members. At the beginning of this video, I told you that I would share with you where you can find all the secret tips and tricks I use to beat the market using options. I spent a lot of time and energy compiling a list of videos that I'm giving you for free here on YouTube that will show you exactly how I use options to beat the market. You can find that series in the link above in the description below. It's entitled Trade Options Like a Pro. If you've ever asked yourself the question, how do I get better at option trading? That video series will absolutely help you to become a better, more profitable option trader. It's not that hard to make money trading options, but in order to be profitable, you absolutely must educate yourself. This video series will help you do that. Until next time, happy investing, and we'll see you again soon.